Okay, Jonathan, you're one of Brandon's sparring partners for the Bradley fight. You're doing a phenomenal job. Brandon says you're very strong. You hit harder than Bradley, according to Brandon. Like, you could crack. You just turned pro. How does it feel to help Brandon prepare for such a big fight? And what's it like to be in the ring with him?
It's actually like, well, for me, it's an honor to be with him in the ring.
Yeah.
I never really thought that I would ever be in the ring with a champion like that, you know? And to help him out for a very big fight of his career, it means a lot to me. And just knowing that I'm going to be a part of that, that I helped him out, just, I'm very honored.
That's awesome. You're also from East L.A.?
Yeah, East L.A.
Representing East L.A., the next Oscar De La Hoya was the first superstar from there,
yeah.
And you hope to continue that tradition.
Yeah.
All right, there you have it, Jonathan Navarro. Look out for him. And your prediction for Rios Bradley?
Bradley's going to... Either quit, he's gonna get knocked out. If he goes all 12 rounds, then Brandon's gonna win by decision because Brandon's very strong. He has power.
All right. Stay tuned for EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. Let me go say hello to the jealous one. Hi, don't be jealous. Stay tuned for EsNewsBoxing.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback.